What a dick.
A good one. Ready to rock and roll today, boys. Gotta lay some pipe. I apologize. I apologize that I have to go lay some pipe today. Oh, yeah, we gotta dig right from that Donnie right over to the shed. Awesome. Let's go have a look. I'm already gonna barf. Oh no, when you cross the parking words, they're gonna be choked. Oh yeah, right up into this thing here. Nice.
Oh no.
No idea.
No, they're still in the vehicle though.
Are they?
Yeah. Oh, they're driving off now. I don't know why. Oh. That's a good one. Oh.
All right. Almost straight.
That was pretty straight.
I mean, if it was inwood, it'd be good enough, right? Holy shit. That's exhilarating.
It is, huh?
that going? Is that on right now?
Yeah.
Keep shoving. Right there. Oh, I got the end of her, bud. Yeah. right there?
Yeah.
Decent.
Trencher that I can get Nelson to fix.
Yeah.
Because like $300 some for half a day. We can drive it to somebody's house and trench this in 25 minutes.
Yeah.
But not have to do any of this fucking
thing. Yeah.
You know? Still charge them same money.
Yeah. You never know, he might hit something.
Oh, 100%. That's what he needs. Locate,
that's like gold, right?
Yeah.
I'm always
up in here,
wall.
That's
stupid.
Or something.
Yeah.
So.
I mean, it wasn't important, but.
Yeah.
That's not the point.
Still stressing me out.
Yeah.
Just give you all fucking. Have your scrap lighter, too. Fucking. Valve.
Look at the danders on my rig, boys. Not cool. Holy, is that yours? Is that,
no.
Your, is that your beverage? Maybe it's mine.
It's probably warm, it's pissing out though.
Did I have one? Must be mine. Another satisfied custom peony, boys.
Uh-huh.
Croton's done too. So he said?
Yeah. At least as Mike's wife's done too, so.
It's worth it.
I have double.